I know what rhetoric is, and I know what fighting in the front lines are. I know the difference between it. I know standing here does not solve the problem. And it hasn't gotten better. It's gotten worse. That's the problem. And you're talking about, you're not talking about Iraq. The gentleman was up there is talking about the war on terrorism. I'm talking about Iraq. That's what I'm talking about.